Honey, I don't believe this.
That's a lot of smash.
The old man in Ferguson's Cafe kept saying to his wife as he read aloud the Memphis Flyer and their account of what went down that night. He says he took a shit on the stage. Started throwing it into the crowd.
Damn.
But he was gone before the cops could come and shut him down. Gone before the shit came down.
This shit's fucking gross.
The night G.G. Allen came to town. G.G. Allen came.